All right, so I got a pretty cool then and now to show you here at Gettysburg.
This is the Trostle Barn, and right there is a hole from a Confederate artillery shell here at the Battle of Gettysburg. And here's the Trostle Barn just after the Battle of Gettysburg. Here, you see the hole from a Confederate artillery shell. And this is the artillery shell that was found unexploded in the attic here.